Glory to God. So it was beautiful. It was a beautiful, beautiful event. And it's still going on. They're finishing up as we're talking right now. They're still finishing up. I think they're having like some type of what is it called?
Concert, like fireworks.
Concert and fireworks. Yes. But we thank God. And matter of fact, they said when he was having his speech, it says all of a sudden that, you know, the sun just came up and, you know, over the Capitol. Yeah. The sun came up over the Capitol. You know, it's just trying to be a beautiful, beautiful event. So we thank God for this day. We thank God for all he's doing. We thank God for keeping us. And that the song was saying, we thank God for the reason. Glory to God for the reason why we're here, the reason why he's, thank God, he is the reason why we are here. He's the reason why we're saved. He is the reason why we're being delivered. He is the reason why we woke up this morning. He is the reason. Glory to God. Sister Maxie, I'm asking if you can have a scripture for us. If you can have one for us. We appreciate it. And yes. But we just thank God, like I say, for what he continues to do. Just awesome. It's just been awesome, awesome, awesome. Praise the Lord, Pastor Paul. Good to see you one more time there. Praise the Lord. Glory to God. You know, God is just, like I say, he just keep doing great things. I'm going to ask Evangelist Diane if she can open us up with prayer this tonight. Evangelist Diane.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord,
everybody. I thank God for being here. We thank God for this day that he has made.
Yes.
And we will be rejoiced and be glad in it.
Yes.
We thank God for everybody's presence. I thank God for being here. Give honor to my pastor, my first lady. As we look to God, Father, in the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Lord, we thank you on tonight.
Thank you, Jesus.
We thank you because you are God.
Yes, Lord. Thank you,
Jesus. You are God alone. Yes. We thank you for your presence, oh God. Yes. We thank you for your power, oh God, in the name of Jesus. In the
name of Jesus.
We thank you for how you kept us, oh God, in the name of Jesus. How you kept us from not just today, oh God. You brought us to this day.
Yes.
And we thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
You kept your angels around us, oh God. You kept us with a portion of health and strength, and we thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
We thank you for touching our families, oh God.
Yes.
For keeping our families, the one near and far, God. We thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, there are so many things we can name that we can thank you for.
Yes.
And it still won't be enough.
Yes, glory to God.
Because you are God and you are forever doing things. You are forever touching us. You are forever filling us with your power, your spirit, oh God. We thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Lord, we ask that you cover this service, oh God.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
We ask you cover and you keep, oh God. We ask you to touch everyone on Zoom, oh God.
Yes,
Lord. Everyone that is attached to this Zoom, oh God. Everyone that will come on the Zoom, oh God. Let them be enriched, oh God. Let their eyes be open, oh God.
In the name of Jesus.
Their questions be answered, oh God, in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes. Oh God, we love you on tonight. That's why we gather.
Yes.
That's why we come, oh God, because we love you.
Yes.
This is not something we just doing. God, we come because we love you.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you.
We come because we want to know more of you to walk this walk.
Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
To live this life.
Yes, Lord. My God.
Every day, God, is something new about you, God. Yes. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There's a deeper depth. There's a higher height in you we're trying to go, God.
Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
To sustain until you come.
Yes, Lord.
And we can only do it in you, God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Not by our goodness. It's not by our strength. It's only you, God.
Yes, Lord. My God.
For in you we live, we move, and we have our being.
Yes, Lord.
We are nothing without you, God.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you for what transpired on today, God.
Yes, Lord.
We know you are in control.
Yes.
Always.
Thank you,
Jesus. It doesn't matter the president, the vice president. It doesn't matter. God, you are over it all.
Yes, yes.
And we honor you today.
Yes, Lord. Thank
you. Tonight.
Yes.
And forevermore, God. You get the glory.
Yes.
And we thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
And we love you.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name.
Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen, 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 amen. Amen.
Praise God.
Glory to God for that beautiful prayer. And all scriptures coming from Sister Maxine.
Yes. Psalms 100. It says, make a joyful noise unto the Lord, yeah. All ye land.
Yes.
Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is good God. It is he that hath made us and not we ourselves. We are the people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise.
Yeah.
Be thankful unto him and bless his name. For the Lord is good. His mercy is everlasting and his truth endures all generations. That's yeah. Psalms 100, 1 through 5.
Hey, amen, amen, amen. Glory to God. Thank you for that beautiful scripture. Thank God for the word of God. Thank God for the prayer. Thank God for keeping us. Thank God for allowing us to be here one more time. Glory to God. Before we go into our lesson, we have a worship song, and then we'll go right into our lesson.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. You know he did just what he said. See,
we
sung that song, and we weren't had the Holy Ghost yet, okay? And the anointing was in that song. So now when we sing it, you could just still feel the power that was in the song way back when we sung it. And it has such a different meaning now. Oh my God.
Oh yeah.
And it's one of these timeless. It's just timeless. And you did just what you read about a praise. When you hear it, no matter when you think about it, it just bubbles up. It just bubbles up a praise on the end. Because you're letting God know you did it. You did what you said. You did what you said. You gave me some promises, and you did just what you said. You told me to let go, and I did, and you did. Ah, glory to God. Glory to God. Praise God, Evangelist.
Woo!
Evangelist Clark.
It's a verse in that song, or it's a sentence in that song. I don't know if people catch that sentence, and I'm going where you going. He did, my Shondo. He did just what he said, but what were your odds before you got the Holy Ghost?
What
odds was against you?
Against
all of them.
Yes.
They said against all odds.
Yes.
Shondo. So you got my Sunday.
You know where you were.
Woo!
Against all.
You know where you were.
Yes.
You know where you was. You know what life you was living.
Mm-hmm.
So what odds were against you?
Jesus.
That's a part of that song that, you know, we sing it. Mm-hmm. And when she said against all odds, it's like
all of them. Every last one.
What said that I was gonna get it?
Yeah.
I didn't have a percentage that said I was gonna get it. Against all, I'm a Shonda. Against all,
what I deserved, okay? It was because of what I deserved.
Yeah.
I didn't deserve his grace. I didn't deserve his mercy. Hallelujah. We deserve death.
Glory
but because of us. Hallelujah. It was against all odds. Hallelujah. But then I made the choice. I had the choice to say,
yeah.
And when I gave it up,
glory.
That's when. Turn it back over into the hands of the pastor. You know, we can just
go on with this. That's good.
That's when he did it.
Glory to God. Glory to
God.
I'm loving
this. That's when he did it.
I'm like, I knew y'all would feel that.
Hallelujah.
I said, okay, y'all just tell me if you remember.
That's when he did it.
The verdict was guilty.
Uh-huh. It was guilty.
Yes, the verdict was guilty. Yes.
It was guilty. We was guilty.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Glory to God. Yeah. He kept his promise. Glory to God.
Oh my God.
Evangelist Owens. Glory to God.
At what point did he do it?
Glory to God. All right. Yes.
Sometimes you can tell it, sometimes you can't. When I think of when he turned the water into wine, at what point did it change?
Mm-hmm.
All they knew is from somewhere between the pouring and the receiving.
All right.
It went from water to wine. At what point did he do it? We know it's when I gave it up.
Yes.
What does that look like? Can you describe what gave it up looks like? Hallelujah. Everybody got a different kind of way you describe that point of when I gave it up. But you know when you touched him. Hallelujah. Mm-hmm. That was a give up point. I'm telling you, that's the moment.
Yeah.
I know when I gave it up. I know when he did it. I just can't kind of get it out of my mouth. But when I gave it up, when he did it. You can't put your finger on that moment. All you know is you was in it by then.
All right.
Hallelujah. Mm-hmm. You get lost in the give up.
Yes, mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's when he blessed you.
I'm thinking and give it to the hands of the pastor. We can I'm thinking that now we're talking about the Holy Ghost. We remember. See, you can't. That is just one experience that you can't just talk about it. But there were other things in my life. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Other deliverance that I needed. Yeah. There was other things I needed answer. There were other
things.
For him to
still
do,
but when
I let it go, when I stopped
let
trying
it go,
when I stopped trying to make it better, when feeling stepped out of the way, that's when.
Hallelujah. That's when.
Hallelujah. Oh, if you're in a situation and you're trying to pay your bill and you just racking your brain, and then when you realize, oh God, you my provider, and I let
you
it go.
Are.
Yes. You do it. Hallelujah. Right. That's when he stepped in. Yes. That's a
that's when.
Hallelujah.
Hey, I'm a witness.
Who cares? Lean on me. Yes. Lean on me. Yes. But you got to let it go.
Yes.
Glory to God. We have
let it go.
That we had to let go. Yes. Hallelujah. And when we let it go, that's when we did it.
Yay.
Yes. Promises. Yes. Hallelujah. Yes. That's encouragement.
Yes.
That's
yes.
encouragement going forward. Mm-hmm. We didn't had the prophecies. We didn't heard the word. We know his promises. He didn't gave them to us. Hallelujah. Lord, but let us not hold on to him. Let us let it go.
Lord,
hallelujah. We're going to see. He's going to step in and complete it. Lord. That's when he's going to finish it. That's when he completes the work. When you let it go. Ah, glory to God. I love that.
Glory to God.
We're going to have to bring that song back.
You can't be lighting matches and setting fires. Don't expect to see the flame now here.
Glory to God.
Multiple Shonda.
Pastor Paul being nice over there. He trying to be nice over there. He's still sitting in that seat.
I heard Lady P said we turning it over to Pastor. So I ain't getting in trouble. I can go with it. There's some things that is running through my mind. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. But we're going to turn it over to Pastor. So we can be decent and in order.
We have a, that's when you bless me, by the way.
Glory to God. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. Sometimes it's good to remember.
Yes.
Back and remember.
Matter of fact, and that's
what Lord Jesus.
We've been here. In order to go forward, sometimes you have to remember, and when you're able to remember what you went through, and like they were talking about before, unifying the country, but they had to remember what they went through, and basically to come and get to get it together before you can go forward. But you got to remember what's been done. You can't ignore what's been done. It's a blessing to remember, because like I say, God did too many great things. Glory to God. And we thank God for blessing us. Glory to God. And that's what he's been doing throughout our entire life. That's what he's been doing. He's been blessing us. But I'm getting ready to share the lesson. But we thank God for what he's doing, what he already have done. Glory to God. Oh, let's see here. Let me try this. All right. Thank you, Lord. Here we go. That's when he blessed me. Glory to God. Glory to God. Don't you love it? Glory to God. My God. And when you just think about this, you know, for us, just think about what God has done for you. You know, like I said, when you let go and when you just, that's when he kept his promise, though. That's the thing about it is he kept his promise. So many times, you know, we make promises and then all of a sudden this comes up, that comes up, but God kept his promise. Glory to God. My God. Glory to God. He kept his promise. Glory to God. Hopefully everyone's able to see. We have been talking about tendencies in our lesson. And these tendencies are, one more time, we're not going to spend a whole lot of time on the beginning part, but we know that the tendencies.
Y'all help yourself.
That's it. No, keep on. That's it. That's all right. Glory
help
to God.
Yourself.
Because that's it. Because that's when he blessed me. That's it. Glory to God. And when you know what God has done.
Somebody got some memories.
That's it. When you remember, that's it. You know what God has done. That's it. That's all right. Glory to God. Glory to God.
That's all right. Praise break.
Glory.
Yay, God. Hallelujah.
That's all right. Glory to God. That's it. That is all right. Glory to God. My God.
Glory to God.
Thank God. Yes. So in that, but as we continue, like I say, but no, Lord, keep on praising. That's all right. We can, glory to God. But our tendencies, like I say, these. Yes. Glory to God.
Woo.
That's it. Glory to God. Yes.
Lady P, that one that Evangelist Owens just did, that was another blessing.
That was another.
She gave praise for another blessing.
Another one.
Not for what he did. She thanking him now for what he's doing.
All right.
See, when you Pastor said earlier, when you start to remember what he done, then it takes you to what he's going to do now, because you coming out from what he's already done, because he's already proven that. Now you giving him praise for what he's going to do. You prayed in him for what he's going to manifest. This blessing, this praise is contingency on the now blessing. I'm giving him praise for what he's going to do. That's when now my praise is a different type of blessing now. And then
to God. Yes. Getting this audio together, I got a message.
I love that. That has nothing to do with glory to God. And matter of fact, when the praise come out, you know how you have tendencies of habits, because those are habits. My God, you got a praise coming out. Glory to God. My God. Hallelujah. You know, is that that's, you know, because we have some good tendencies and have bad ones. But a good one is when you praise the Lord, it's like you have, so that could be almost something to praise to come out. Glory to God. Thanking him for what he has done and what he continues to do in your life. Glory to God. My God, my God. But just when you remember what God has done for you, glory to God. He ain't done too many things for you. Glory to God. He ain't done too many things. Too many. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory. Woo! Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We just needed to get a little praise break up in that. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God. Praise God. Hallelujah. Now we can learn that about the tendencies.
Glory to God. My God.
Because we know what to do with them. Put a praise on it.
That's it. Glory to God.
I'm enjoying this Bible class already.
Glory to God. My God.
Oh God.
We thank God. My God. When we think back, that's it. That song, when you think back over your life, you know.
When
I think things over.
I got a testimony.
I got a check, yes. Glory to God. Hallelujah. The Lord has been good.
Yes, hallelujah.
Glory to God. My God. He had done too many great, great things. Glory to God. My God. Glory. Lady P. All right. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Okay. Pastor Paul, you saying something? Okay, I'm not hearing sound. I'm not hearing your sound. I'm not hearing your sound. I don't see you on mute.
I'm gonna draw my own.
Not you, it's his. Okay.